It's been a great day so far. We had a chance to speak to some key people who can help us in terms of developing the project within the state, and also reach out to their friends in Washington. So that's key in terms of establishing what we need to get the project moving forward, additional support.